up, guys? This is your boy Tatrix, aka Taris, and today I want to talk about another topic I wanted to bring up. I was having an argument with one of my coworkers a while ago about DLC, and she felt like DLC wasn't ruining gaming. I felt like DLC was ruining gaming, but this is why the reason why I feel like DLC is ruining gaming, because think about it. When the game first came out for the PS2 and the PS1, when those games first came out, they released complete full games. Games that required no extra money, no extra anything. You just bought it and that was it. You got what was already in the game. But when PS3 hit and PS4 now, all corporate does is talk about DLC. It's always about downloadable content. It's always got to be some extra shit you got to throw your money out and give them because they want you to, because they think we want to have an extra character, or we want an extra, some extra skins for our characters, some extra outfits for our characters. That's all great and dandy, but come on, man. DLCs are ruining the game, are ruining the game company right now. Take Destiny for an instance. You come out with a game like Destiny, straight up, all right, and you already made it clear that you're going to come out with 2 expansion packs already when the game drops. But then now you have the Taken King. Now you can buy shaders, you can buy, like, it's too much. I'm done. And then another thing too, this virtual currency shit. 2K VC. With NBA 2K, you buy VC to make your character much, you make your player better. So day one, well, it wasn't actually available yet, but like maybe day 3 or day 4, where they made, like 4 days after NBA 2K15 dropped, even 14, day 4, on the 4th day after it dropped, they made VC available to everybody. So what people were doing was they were buying a bunch of VC and boosting their players up to 99 overall. The game only been out for about 4 days, and that's what they do. People buy VC and it just ruins the game. But people who can't buy VC, they're screwed against everybody who can, who wants to buy VC. Like, think about it. My team, where you can make your own team with NBA players. Everybody buys a bunch of VC, and when you buy a bunch of VC and just basically buy all your players, you're gonna have a really hard time trying to play against people who bought their teams. Like, I'm trying to start fresh and make my way up the ladder while everybody else is just buying their players. And people already have LeBron James. The 5th day to drop, the game already just dropped. Like, the game's only been out for 5 days, and you already got LeBron James, Kobe Bryant, Kevin Durant, James Harden, and stuff already. And that's what I'm saying. This VC and this DLC crap, it has to go away. Same thing with Elder Scrolls Online. They got this virtual currency. They call it crowns, where you can buy crowns and you can use the crowns. You buy crowns with real life money and use it to like buy different mounts, like horses. You can use it to buy different like pets and stuff like that, or different armor you don't get in the game. And it's like, yo, it ruins the game and it just puts you off. Like, ugh. Like, all these, and a lot of these games are doing it. You got Battlefield with your dumbass battle packs. Like, oh my god, get off of that shit. All this VC and all this stuff, it's just such a waste. It's just so annoying. Like, I don't know what's up with this corporate shit. Like, why are they doing this whole VC stuff and this DLC crap? Like, stop it. Stop. Like, they have Call of Duty with their dumbass, with them little dumbass, what do they call them? Like, it's kind of like the battle packs for Battlefield, but in Call of Duty. It's like, you're using your real money to buy this shit. Like, it's not that serious. I mean, computer games do it, but computer games were the first person to start doing it. Console games didn't do it that much. But now every single game that comes out, there's DLC. It's always got to be a DLC. It'll be a game like The Order of 1886, and they'll have DLC for that game. And you all know how shitty that game was. So I don't even have to go there with that one, because that game was a piece of shit. And I bought that game, and I was really upset about it. That game was crappy. If they ever came out with DLC, I would freaking find the company and kill everybody in there, because that's so stupid. But DLC is just becoming an issue. You can't, like, take Mortal Kombat X. I bought Mortal Kombat X. You know what? I was like, you know what? They tried to add GameStop. They tried to get me to buy the combat pack. And I'm like, oh, no, I don't want it. But me being a dumbass decided to go buy it anyway. I was like, you know what? Fuck it. Let's do it. I wouldn't go buy the combat pack for Mortal Kombat X. Come to find out, I don't get the players, I don't get the characters until like 4 months later. Like Jason dropped, like the game came out in, what was it, in April. Jason didn't drop until like maybe like May or something like that. I think May or like maybe May or somewhere around there they dropped. And I'm like, yo, that's terrible. So I had to wait 2 months. 2 months for one of the characters to drop that they said we were going to get in the combat pack. Now, when they advertised the combat pack, they made it seem like you were going to get all the players straight up. And they weren't going to, and it wasn't going to be like that. They made it seem like you getting Jason right out the box. Like, as soon as you open up the game, you got Jason right there. I mean, they gave us Goro, but Goro was an automatic. You got a free code for Goro if you pre-ordered the game. But, like, didn't make us buy this combat pack, and we had to wait until all the other characters out. But even now, there's still two characters that haven't come out for Mortal Kombat X. We're still waiting for two more characters for Mortal Kombat X to come out. And here it is now, freaking July. The end of July, and we still don't have two of the characters. The game came out in April. Now you can't tell me that's not BS. That's so BS, man. Like, DLC and VC and all this stuff, it's VC, virtual currency, it's just ruining the gaming world. All this is just ruining it. It's bad. Like, it's just not fair. You're forcing the DLCs on people like that. Like, just give us a full game. That's all you gotta do, is give us a full game. That's all you have to do. Just give us a full game without any DLCs. Or even if you're gonna give us the DLCs, don't call it a DLC. Just make it part of the game at launch. Is this all up with these companies? It's all about making money. You're going to make money regardless, because you're going to sell about, if you make a great game like Tomb Raider, you're going to sell about 4 million copies. So, like, why do you have to try to, you know, get more? And they won't get away from that. And I'm just, next gen gaming has been really bad, because it's been hampered by so much DLC. It's been hampered by so much crap, to the point the games are just so DLC, like, orientated now. It's like, alright, I bought a game for $59 with tax, $64. Then it's like, alright, everybody got this new weapon, this strong ass weapon. I'm looking at this weapon like, damn, I gotta have this weapon. And then come to find out, I gotta pay $10 to $20 just to get that weapon. It's like, I don't even want it no more. I don't want it no more, because I'm done with buying fucking DLC. It's so stupid. And one of these companies is going to start fucking understanding that DLC is so damn dumb. And not everybody's going to want it. Like, yo. Ridiculous, yo. Ridiculous. Ridiculous. I'm done, yo. I'm about to go to work. I'm pissed off right now. I'm done with this DLC shit and this fucking virtual currency. Like, they basically handing everybody a fucking easy way out. That's what they do. With these VC, they're handing people an easy way out. With this DLC, they're looking to make money. So you know what? As always, this is your boy Tatrix, aka Terrorist. If you agree with me, please smash that like button and subscribe. I will have more videos coming out. And if you don't, feel free to tell me that I'm a dumbass or I'm a bitch and stop complaining. But as always, I'm out of here. Peace.